Hello, I'm Mr. R. Niger, a retired lecturer in hermetology, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. Sikhism is continuation of Christianity, and the first light in this world was Christ or Satguru, Jesus. And the second coming of Jesus, as he predicted, was Satguru Nanak Devji. So that prophecies have been fulfilled. Now even the last prophecy, that when the end of the world come, of bundle up the tares and burn them. They are getting bundled up in Israel for the final burning. And this I have described in other videos. Now here I'm doing chapter 2 of my book, Who Are the Predestined? Jesus picked up the predestined remnant who were longing for gospel, and they happily worked in the vineyard of our Father under the foremanship of Christ Jesus. Their friends, relatives, etc. were pestering. They were pestered by the local rabbi that they are joining the company of a heretic. But they were not deterred by such hatred against them. Even some prominent rabbis of Jerusalem From Jerusalem went to Nazareth to persuade Mary that your foster son Jesus is misguiding the people, and you should ask him to stop that heretic teaching that people do not understand, because gospel is not for everyone, for those who are predestined. Persuaded by these Jerusalem doctors of theology, she did go to Jesus to tell him that he is misleading the people from the Jewish traditions. That is why Jesus said, my relatives, parents, brothers, etc., are those who do the will of our Father. Jesus himself was a free man, free, solitary man, and he encouraged his laborers to be solitary as well. Remember that when Jesus fed the 5,000 people, stressing that Moses fed you on manna in a similar wilderness, whilst he is going to feed them with the heavenly bread, which is much tastier than manna. After making them satisfied with their physical hunger, as they do in the Sikh temples today, where food is served free, then Jesus opened his mouth that unless you eat the flesh of Jesus, which is what comes out of the mouth of Jesus, that you understand by lending your ears, take it to your heart for digesting or pondering over, and then preach gospel from your own mouth in honor of Christ Jesus, to glorify our Father, drinking the blood of Christ. You have no part in me. This was a test of their spirituality, or oral Torah. that they failed by taking his words in a literal sense, as they were used to the letters of the Torah only, and they all vanished, taking Jesus for a madman, asking them to cut him into pieces and eat his flesh raw. When all these 5,000 had left, and Jesus was alone, then Jesus turned around, asking his laborers, "Do you want to leave me as well?" That is, in Jesus you are totally free, and you do not follow anyone in the manners of the blind disciples of the rabbis. Then the once born Peter, who was highly impressed by his miracles, replied that, "You have the living bread from heaven. We will not leave you." Later on, Jesus explained to them what is meant by eating the flesh of Jesus and drinking the blood of Christ. Then, by the end of his ministry, so that is the Last Supper, was celebrated by the same oath when Eucharist of sacrifice was served to the remaining 11, as Judas Iscariot had been thrown out earlier. Eucharist is also called entering into the bridal chamber for marriage with the Son, Christ Jesus, as outlined in the parable of Father wishing to celebrate the marriage of his Son, Christ Jesus. Father is God. He wanted to marry. Invited his own people, especially of the Judah tribe, and they made excuses. Then the invitation was sent to the Gentiles, and the wedding hall was soon full. But when the father of the son appeared to greet and welcome them, he found one man not properly dressed for the Eucharist. He was thrown out into the darkness where he suffered, and this man was Judas Iscariot, stressing that money thieves. These money thieves are people in the churches, these hireling, you know, who take at the end of the month they want salary, such as these hireling docolate priests in the churches. The synagogues of Satan are not entertained into the royal kingdom of God. People donate money, and this man of dead letters with dog collar steals the donations as his salary, as if he is working for Mammon, but hypocritically tells his blind paymaster, stooges, that he is working for God and they should obey him. Such a spiritually blind dog-holler guide when leads the blind disciples. You know, the word disciple is from discipline. You discipline natural men, once born natural men. So these natural men, once born, they are the one who fill up the churches these days. So blind disciple, they both fall into the pit of sectarian riots, as you saw in Ireland and today. See killing in Iraq, Syria, etc. Thus, the people who are devoted to worship our Father are very few, 1 in 1,000 and 2 in 10,000s. You should not be surprised with this intuition, based upon logical reasoning. Jesus led us to the spiritual heights, who could brew his word called Logos through logical reasoning. First, the laborers were brethren. Jesus told, we have one Father, under one Father God. And as they learned Logos, and they became philosophers, you know, and were capable of preaching from their own mouths. Are drinking the blood of Christ Jesus. Then they became his friends, ready to lay down their lives for each other. When they became sealed to serve God, then they became friends. This they proclaimed when Jesus insisted, visiting dead Lazarus in the most hostile Judea region. And they warned him, don't you know they want to kill you? And you are planning to go to see dead Lazarus? But as he insisted, and so the others did not let him down, expecting something serious might happen. But Jesus reminded them that they are under the protection of our supernatural Father God, and no one could touch them unless our Father willeth. Remember that Christ Paul made many dangerous journeys and visits to churches where the people were very hostile. So he did not, he wasn't frightened. Christ Paul, he was beaten, he was all that thing, and he knew, unless, God willeth, you can't die. So here I will leave it, and then I will do the rest.